I cannot think of a more fitting place to be celebrating this year's World AIDS Day because our worldwide theme is communities make the difference.
In Rwanda today, more than 98% of those living with the virus are getting the treatment. When there is strong commitment, strong leadership, anything is possible.
Thank you so much.